Find the value of x. Now we have the three similar right triangles, the smallest right triangle, the medium-sized right triangle, and the large right triangle. Now the information given, 9 is the long leg of the medium right triangle, and 12 is the hypotenuse of the right triangle that's medium-sized. This 12 also represents the long leg of the largest right triangle, and this x represents the hypotenuse of the right triangle. So we're going to have 9 to 12 equals 12 to x. So the ratio here that we used is long leg to hypotenuse for the two different triangles. So let's solve for x. 9 times x is 9x. 12 times 12 is 144. Divide by 9. 144 divided by 9 is 16, so x equals 16. So the answer is C.